how to make Chia Fresca.
Fresca?
Yeah, Fresca. So, this is useful if you have a specific meal. So, the other day I had laksa with bread with teh tarik. Oh my god, acid bath. So, how do you balance your body again? Alkalize it. Really simple. Take raw honey, about a tablespoon or so. So, I'm using organic raw honey. About a tablespoon. Oops. Okay, can you mix it, sayang?
Okay.
Mix it. Okay, so my... Mix it. And I'm using lemon and lime. So, just squeeze. Lemon juice. Squeeze. Lemon helps to alkalize your body. Yes, it is full of citric acid, but it's alkaline forming in your body, as is lime. Okay, I love lime. So I'm gonna have one lime and half a lemon. And then what we're going to do? Oopsie. What we're going to do is gonna have
salt,
chia seeds. So just put it inside here and give it time to bloom.
I want to.
Okay, hang on. Now, let it bloom and grow. So just leave it first. Okay. The next thing that I do to alkalize my body is with this superfood, spirulina.
I want to spirulina.
Okay, there you go. It takes 2 spirulinas twice a day. He loves it, so I'm going to take mine too. It's chewable and it's organic, so perfectly safe. Can I see your tea? We're going to make it bloom a little bit more.
Like a galaxy.
It's like a galaxy, yeah. Okay. Okay. This is where the time-lapse comes in.
Okay? Mommy, show my teeth. Open your mouth.
Look at the hook.
Bite, mommy, bite.
So, it starts to have bloomed. And then we just...